Really, any help given to the citizens of Bethlehem and to the refugee camps with having institutions, really religious institutions like the Franciscan Fathers, the Franciscan Sisters, the Sisters in the Aida camp, will really, these institutions help the residents of Bethlehem and the refugee camps around the city of Bethlehem in many ways, whether medical, whether educational, whether sport, sports, or even in spiritual help.